Yeah. Well, that doesn't stop us just going to Kessel Barton and just wandering around the garden there.
Oh, no.
Don't have to have a tea, do we?
No.
Have a tea here, as you say.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we'll just go around the road.
Yeah, it just avoids the road.
Well, for about 5 feet.
That's
not 5,
like 5.
What, and this? Well, it isn't, is it? You'd have to come out there anyway. So. Go back in there, you can ask them if they're the same bods that were there before. So we'd always wanted to have it, but we, for some reason we were just that bit late. My son didn't want to wait or something.
Yes, you got very
huffy. With weather like this, you think it's the height of summer and you expect hordes and hordes, but it's got the best of both worlds. It's got the weather and the lack of people. There's a freshness in the air as well, would you? Yeah. Wouldn't guess in July, would you?
Yeah, that's right.
Mm. Yeah, plants and things, yeah. Agree. The little cat will be there. Cat napping. Yeah. A delightful spot, isn't it?
Yes, it is, isn't it?
You did it. This is your favourite.
Yes.
Carvus guianus, isn't it? Rigeron Carvus guianus.
Yes. Daisy.
Yes. Yes. I expect you'd like to stay here, wouldn't you? Had the opportunity. In the line, the right sort of place. Well, it can be if you walk it, but you can drive there, which is easier, I think. If we walk just. Well, it will. I wouldn't do that. But we can just have a little look at these little cottages first. Can't we? Unless you don't want to. I don't know what you're like, I do. Don't I? German coach party comes here. You can imagine this being used for a filming, can't you? If they wanted to film a sleepy Cornish village. Smugglers are abounding. Yeah. Now look, KB. You know what that stands for, don't we?
That's right.
Gosh, you're clever.
You are clever.
There's no skin off your, what's it? No, what do they say that? There's no,
Well, no skin off your nose.
No, there's something else, isn't there? There's another expression.
No flies on you.
Yeah, no flies on you. Yours. What? Yeah. That was a whisper. What is that? You're almost like a tourist.
Yes.
Me with this camera, I think there's a bit of a giveaway. You can pretend you're the lobe. You can pretend you're the lobe. So now come down here, you should say. This is, no, I'll show you this. This is what proper corn is.
People.
That's right. You should probably have sort of tramping around on a barber or something, and then you would look like a that local. Have a little dog with you.
Yes.
So, little pooch. Penn Castle. Ah. The name to conjure. We've got a rose out already. Look at that.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, I know, but we're only into more, stars of May.
I reckon it's in the shade at the moment, but it probably isn't.
And they're all out as well. Yeah. Well, they're not all out, but the ones which are beautiful, aren't they? A lovely flower.
Really pretty.
Pretty. Yeah, messing about on the river already. Yeah, look at those pines. Quite something, aren't they? Yeah. Did you happen to see if that chap who's behind us had the old Curnow flag, did you?
The
one that went off and turned off at Trenor Warren.
Yeah, no. Did he?
I don't know, I said
no,
you didn't happen to see. Probably. I was tempted to go really slow and then really annoying, but might go. But I mean, as it was, we encountered that BMW, it was going much slower than we were.
There was no option.
Pretty birdie. Yeah. Wait till we get round onto the pub. So the Shipwrights. Shipwrights Arms. Yes. Did you hear what I said? Car park, probably. Yeah, I don't know. strip lights on, I think. Yeah. Ah! Village stores. Open. Man's Pass is sold here. Don't want a cart toilet roll around this, for God's sake. Get that from that little cottage shop. Oh, well, look, there's some sponges. Breads?
Sea urchins.
I thought they were grapefruits. That's a quaint little shot if you want to take it. Little grouping of... Go to the foot of our stairs. I'll take it then. Carver Skialis is everywhere. The Origeron is everywhere. Well, it was back there anyway. Mmm! Pretty, isn't it? Look at this up. Periwinkle. There's a big tall pine there. Might have that lookout pine, swallows and Amazons. Wildcat Island. to the foot of our stairs. Pretty. It's very nice. Look at the ones I've photographed. That's a very pretty little scene, that, isn't it?
Yes.
Triath, or whatever we call it.
Yes.
This is lovely. Very pretty.
Isn't
Of course, one thing we haven't taken into consideration, ferry, well, not just that, tides.